This is a split stretch flexibility workout for beginners. So I actually don't know all the things. I think I can do the splits, but so I'm watching a video on my iPad to see how to do what it is.
Video. I have Karina here. She's going to do the beginner modifications of what I'm going to do. So follow along a few times a week and favorite this video if you feel the stretch. All right, so our first position is going to be in a pike position facing this way. And go ahead and measure your flexibility by reaching your hands all the way back.
So this is a two people thing?
No.
Your toes or as far down as you can go. And if you have a partner with you, they can assist you as well. And if not, you can do this against the wall for a deeper stretch. So I have Karina, that's gonna pull me forward.
So since she has a partner, she's doing that. So you're just going to be doing basically the same thing, but you don't really do it.
Like and subscribe, guys.
And favorite this video if you feel this. So I have Karina, that's gonna pull me forward. So I'm getting a stretch all the way through my hamstrings down through my back. And then I'm gonna pull her in the opposite direction to get the same effect. And if you're doing this right, like I said, this shouldn't just benefit your hamstrings, it should go all the way up through your spine.
You know, I can help you.
Alright, and for our second stretch, we're going to do the half split. So what you're going to do is extend your right foot forward, and then your back foot, your back leg bent, and then we're going to go ahead and reach the side,
I've
and then
done
take
that
it forward to get to target two different muscles in our hamstring, starting with the outside and the inside of the under hamstring. So take your left arm and reach all the way over until you're getting close to your toe. You should feel a deep stretch in your hamstring and also underneath your armpit, and then go ahead and take it forward. Yeah. It's okay if you can't go all the way down, but go as close to your legs as you can. And we're going to go to the side again, so reach all the way over past your toe. Feel that deep stretch. And then we're facing your feet again. Sit there for about 5 seconds or so. Now we're going to put our chest towards the center. So this is probably going to be a deeper stretch for most of you. So put your elbows all the way down to the ground. And if you're feeling a little bit ambitious, put it even further down.
Oh, I can
as far forward as you can.
I can probably do that. Can I try?
You can do that. All the way down.
Yes, okay, so pause it and hold the camera.
Okay.
I'm not in the best outfit to do this, but okay. So it's like this. And I might not be able.
Yeah, you're doing it wrong already. All the way down, all the way down.
I can't do all the way down. Like and subscribe if I should do all the way down.
Okay, now let's see how far I can go. Because I'm more flexible than you.
Definitely. That's a different one. Okay. Oh my gosh. I did it for like a second. Okay, next thing.
And we're going to take what's going to stretch in your quadricep a little bit. So go back. And if you can't go all the way down flat on your back, just stay here on your elbows. And I'm going to do a little bit more of an advanced version and go further down for a further stretch like this. Just follow along with Karina if you're feeling like this is too much of a stretch.
I can do it.
Now I'm going to go back to my elbows. You should feel this in your hip flexors as well.
one side is enough. Hopefully you guys can see me coming. Right at the split time.
I guess. Okay, video's done. Did splits.
So what did we accomplish?
Doing the splits.
So you should?
What?
So you should?
Oh, like and subscribe, please.
If you want more videos of this, and say in the comments if you want more videos of Emma doing more things.
Yeah, I don't want to be rude, but
we need more subscribers. Jim, subscribe now.
People are unsubscribing to us.